its clueless teammates that just refuse to either change a character that they're not doing well in, or... Yeah. Even though I haven't killed shit, and my job is to kill shit. Well, that's the thing, too, because you're... There's, tiers, basically. Like, shit, I can't remember. There's gold, silver, platinum... And then after that, I think it's Masters and Grandmasters. And a lot of these guys are, you know, level 100, 200. You would think by then they would have a basic concept of what the fuck they're doing. But they all want to play Call of Duty. Where is he at? I'm fucking shooting him. Is he the one to my right? Oh yeah, I see him. I'm gonna stop by in this island and back up. Got hits. More hits. They're not counting for shit, though. Shit ton of torpedoes in that guy's way.
Torpedoes direct voraus! Torpedoes voraus!
Fire ahead of them. Nice. Fucking Sea Faker got that kill. Yeah, I remember that's what I was doing. Yeah, that guy's 11.7 out. I think that's why I'm not doing as much damage, though. I'm missing a lot, too, because I might need to shoot that far. There's Chikuma, he's 9.5 out. I can't see him looking at the fucking hill. Kill too, Jesus Christ.
Unser Sieg ist in Sicht.
Fuck, I'm in the capture zone too, I didn't even realize that. Solid hits on the battleship.
Torpedoes off backboard.
Yeah, I am doing shit for damage, but I'm on it.
Achtung, kritisch beschädigt.
Yeah.